and sees life was heading in the wrong until Twice inspired him to make a U-turn and ditch his gangster ways. 2 years ago, Twitter user @akmaru010 was a boss's Oku, a motorcycle-riding gangster who lived life in the fast lane. Today, he is one of TWICE's most devoted fans. After discovering the ultra-popular girl group, akmaru010 realized that he could change for the better. He traded in his motorcycle for music and is proud of his new fanboy identity. akmaru010 tweeted his inspiring testimony on June 9, "Ad Choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. 2 years ago, I would not have dreamed of being a fan. 2 years ago, I would have dreamed of an accelerator and a clutch, not a light stick, and a fan's voice. It's like changing your values and what you think is fun. First of all, don't accept that you can only learn one way of thinking." akmaru010 over the last 5 days, his tweet has been liked over 64,000 times and has been retweeted over 25,000 times. This boss's Oku turned fanboy is just one of the many Japanese fans Twice has touched with their music. Since they debuted in Japan, Twice has done nothing but break records for K-pop and has helped to revive Halle in Japan. With their grand debut, Twice has already become a top artist in Japan at TWICE's own 2, Fantasy Park Tour. Over 70,000 Japanese ONCEs attended 2 nights of concerts. The concerts were both held at the Saitama Super Arena, the third largest indoor arena in the world. At maximum capacity, the venue can seat over 36,000 people. TWICE's special connection with their Japanese fans just goes to prove that music, like love, knows no borders. Your browser does not support video. What is love? Twice. Japanese truckers are planting gardens in the trucks, and it's aesthetic AF.